about 10 fish in this morning, but I'm having camera issues, so this is the first one I've got on video, unfortunately. But they're eating a jig pretty good. Must have been giving it his all. Another 17 on the jig. Just come on in the boat. That's a nice one though. Fun bite. Catching them out of them deep trees like that. Jig. Weedless net attached somehow here. I don't think it was attached to him. It was attached to this log he was by. It's too bad the hook point's no good. Thought I had me a new weedless Ned head. Lifting it up. I used to catch quite a few on Squareville right through here. Alright, well, we'll get the rest of your energy out, I guess. Real quick, to get you right back in the water. another 17 on the jig. Tell if that was the stump I hit right away or if it was the fish. My grip on the dang rod. As quickly as he came, he was gone. That was a mean 16¾ incher. Yes. That was an awkward position to hook and fight one from, but I got him. Not big, but they're mean. Thank you. guy. This thing good. I just ain't landing very many of them. Thank you. up, Chuck?